The Lord is the earth and its fullness, the world and all its peoples. It is God who set it on the seas, who made it firm on the waters. Who shall climb the mountain of the Lord? Who shall stand in God's holy place? Those with clean hands and pure heart, who desire not worthless things, who have not sworn so as to deceive their neighbor. They shall receive the blessings from the Lord and reward from the God who saves them. These are the ones who seek the face of the God of Jacob. O gates, lift high your heads, grow high your ancient doors, let the King of Glory enter. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord, the mighty, the valiant, the Lord of heavenly armies, this is the King of Glory.